Hey guys, so today we're gonna be making an awesome envelope. So for this, all you need is one piece of paper, like an A4 sheet and all that, and like a few sketch pens and color pencils and all that to decorate it. So now let's get into it. So now, all you need to do is, you know, just fold this paper in half. So like this, and then fold it nicely so that a nice big line comes. And then after that, you fold this triangle to the line. Then the other one over here too. And then the same on the other side. And then after that, this part right here, fold it down. And this part right here, fold it upwards. So now you have a shape like this. This is the shape you want. If you haven't got this, then check for some mistakes. Then, after that, fold this part like this. And this part like this. Then, after that, fold this little part and like this. And this like this. So basically, it's all after this rectangle. You have to make three equal rectangles in the rectangle, like three rectangular folds. And then after that, put this corner into this and the other corner into this. And then after you pull it, you can write the message here. Then just fold it like this, then fold it like this, and then close it like this and like this. And there you go, you've got a pretty good envelope. Okay, so bye guys. The video today ends, but don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and turn on the notification bell. And that's it. Bye.